Move your fingers. Thank you.
Guard against extraterrestrial violence. We ain't on no government list. We straight don't exist, no names and no fingerprints. Saw some strange watch your back, but you never quite know where the MIBs is at.
It was very strange to have a Thanksgiving without the Westmans around.
Oh, yeah, we did.
I hope you had a wonderful time christening Thanksgiving spirit in your new house.
Yeah.
We had a wonderful Thanksgiving, although I've been kind of under the weather for the last week. But we hope you enjoyed this tape. If you had time to watch it, the voice goes all the way back to, this is like the day after you were here, John.
Yeah.
It starts with the student council election, Halloween, Emma's birthday, Emma's birthday party, Emma's real birthday, and then Men in Black.
Men in Black, yes.
So,
Emma, you want to say something?
Happy Thanksgiving. I hope you guys are doing good. We are.
Are we the most scintillating people you've ever met?
Well, we're just kind of laying low today, and Aunt Lizzie just left a little while ago, about an hour or two ago. head back to Kentucky. We had a great time with her.
I'll zoom in so we can model the new earrings.
Oh, yeah. Patrick. Well, no. Pop is going to zoom in.
Just...
Oh, here
Hello.
We are. Hello. This is our earrings. These
Hello.
Are my
stars.
Mine are little gold balls. And oh, don't do that. Just
see them.
Now you can see them. There we are. We're very happy with our new earrings.
Yes, we are.
Yes. So
it's a pity that we won't be ready to wear dangly earrings for Christmas.
Right, but we'll be happy to have these festive gold things in our ears.
Yep.
Patrick, zooming back. Come on over and sit down again, Piat.
Yeah, it's got a reframe here.
Great. Come sit down again. And
just a second.
Let's see. What else can we tell you? It's a cold and kind of very cold, actually, and kind of miserable day. We've had miserable weather for about 5 days now. We
yesterday
had dense fog advisories.
Yeah, yesterday and the day before was so foggy.
How foggy was it?
I was about to tell them.
All right.
That you couldn't see, like, a block ahead of you. And you were driving, so it was really, really,
it was really bad.
I mean, weird.
It was odd.
It really has been
Oh, we went to go see, we went to this Museum of Science and Industry for a whole day on Friday, and we saw the, thrill ride, the Omni-Man.
Thrill ride.
I actually watched part of it. I watched all of it. It was kind of boring.
Well, you wanted to see more roller coasters.
Yeah, I wanted to be on more roller coasters.
But we actually were on a roller coaster, loop-de-loops and everything, and, it was really fun. We really relaxed and we had a good time. And, I know we'll be talking to you soon. And anyway, we send lots and lots of love and here it is, lots of love and good thoughts. And we miss you. And
happy holidays. Hope
happy
everyone's
holidays.
Healthy.
Yes, everybody stay healthy now.
Stay healthy.
Don't catch what I've got.
Yeah.
And, we'll talk to you soon.
We will. We love you all.
Okay. Bye bye.
So kiss.